know who the fuck to trust. Is he my friend or my foe? I'm off the exit, bro. Yeah, she give me that clean eyes roll. I remember back when I was younger, I was happy. Now they feel like no one understand me. I'm good at all this, silly, I'm Bobby Bambi. Baby's yellow text. She wanna eat me like candy. Run up the racks, track me. I run up the racks like an athlete. Big fat.
Well, Jordan, you posted on Instagram that VIR is so pure, so old. What makes so special winning here?
Yeah, it's obviously, it's a really unique track. It's one of those places that you got to respect before you can really get the most out of it. And, you know, I got a bit excited early on in the week, pushing quite hard and got caught out, but got lucky. And yeah, so it was nice to get the car, obviously, through qualifying. We had a good job there. Andre did a mega job. This race, he made life super easy for me, opening a crazy gap, and then it all became a bit exciting when it closed up with the safety car. So I thought we got jumped by the Merc, but in the end they got a penalty. So then yeah, it was just about managing the gap to the end.
You guys are celebrating your fifth race together. You shared on Instagram as well just how proud you were of him being your teammate. Why do you guys gel so well together?
I don't know, we just work well. It's not just driving together, but it's been everything, you know, sharing the car, the setup, and also a good respect to each other, and that's the result. Thank you.